Hey, what's happening? Now, you still working for the Mixtape Boys, man. I'm out here at the premiere for the Tickler. You know what I'm saying? Once again, y'all failed to beat me here, so you might as well meet me here. You know what I mean? Matter of fact, let's go move around a little bit. Like that, I see the man in the house. The man in the house.
But that's close. Jason Myers is a board, man.
We up in this thing, man. The Tickler is jumping out right now. R.A.T. right now.
Right now.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You failed to beat me here. Once again, you might as well meet me here. We ain't tripping.
Yeah.
The man, the filmmaker, Mo McCoy. We out here in Rip Oaks.
That's right.
Getting it in. I'm talking about, look, this ain't the straight to DVD. We rocking out here, man.
Yeah,
we rocking out here.
I'm gonna get a little tour. In just a minute, got the red carpet laid out.
In a minute. Yeah, we got red carpet.
Interview and all that. And the movie gonna start.
No, you know, like Pop said, that's filthy. That's out there, man. It's going down. Come around here. Let's come around this way. Yeah. The Tickler, man. We out on the scene, Jack. We out here. Let's go over here.
G.
Oh, okay.
The star of the field, man. This is the star of the field. Man, right here. You just walk, look, man, this is like Hollywood Boulevard. You just walk up both stars out here, man.
Exactly, except for the white folks.
Yeah. No, for real, though.
Listen, I'm having fun. I'm glad you came, man. This is something else. Rivo, this is the premiere of the Tickler, man. Y'all gonna love this movie tonight, man. I hope y'all catch it. I hope y'all, man, and I hope still people coming, man. Keep coming. Like, this is something special.
Bring it. Bring it, man. Bring it.
Support
for us, by us, man.
Hey, man.